standing right in between.
The tremendous change was really the creation of the Transportation Security Administration. That was not a thing prior to 9/11. And with that creation, they took over screening at airports from the airline contractor.
Thank you.
Databases are inherently hackable. If somebody gets in and changes their information, changes your information, steals your information, you have no way of knowing what's going on. So you could be standing in front of the kiosk and all of a sudden it could pop up and say, you're on the no-fly list and you can't get on the plane today. What do you do at that point? If your digital identity has been stolen, if your biometric identity has been stolen, what do you do?
You know, cybersecurity is critically important, and there are contract provisions to make sure that the vendors provide adequate cybersecurity and adequate protection for PII data.
From a consumer aspect, you really should be asking, how are they protecting this information? And again, what happens if you show up at the airport or at a baseball game or at a concert and the machine says you aren't who you know that you are? What happens at that point?
Yeah, well, I'd say it's definitely not secure theater. You know, we spend a lot of money and we have up 60,000 people in this agency dedicated to ensure that the transportation system is secure.